And they're off at the Turf Monster Handicap. Great Mills comes bouncing right out of there and gets the first call. Car Thief at the inside moves up. Jiu-Jitsu Jack's right with those two on the outside. Chamberlain Bridge up into the early mix. He's now third on the outside. Car Thief back to fourth. Ben's Cat mid-pack. He runs fifth, just better than three back. After that, Super Chunky and Catalactic. Kaiba trails the field about six lengths behind. They run to the far turn. Great Bills on the inside. Jiu-Jitsu Jack's on the outside. They're head-to-head. Chamberlain Bridge at a perfect spot on the outside. Chamberlain Bridge right there third. Two and a half to Ben's Cat. Well within striking range fourth. Catalactic beginning to come with a run on the outside fifth. It's Great Bills. Great Bills cuts the corner and gets clear by two. Chamberlain Bridge on the outside, try to mow him down second. Ben's Cat on the far outside, he's closing in third. Great Bills has the lead with a 16th to go. Chamberlain Bridge, Ben's Cat both closing in on the outside. Great Bills, Chamberlain Bridge, here comes Ben's Cat on the outside. Ben's Cat, Ben's Cat, whoa, it is so close. Ben's Cat, Great Bills, Chamberlain Bridge, a three-way blanket finish in the Turf Monster.